gaze all around, but no wifey he found. So he said, where could Flossie be at? A note on the table he spied. He read it just once, then he cried. It read, Louie dear, it's too slow for me here, so I think I